If you want to root any editor without the PC, then I'll show you the way how you can just do that. Let's get started. First of all, you need to go to your you need to install the rootsecret application from the Play Store and check the root status. Here you can see currently this is not rooted. Here you can see, and go back. Now you need to go to the Google Chrome, then you need to find out here Magix APK download or 25.2 APK. There you can see at the second option, you need to download this APK. I have already downloaded that. I'm just going to install that app in my device. Here you can see I'm installing this APK. After installing successful, go back to the home page. Now here you can see the Magix is downloaded successfully. Here you can see, and you need to go back. Now again go to the setting. Now go to software version about phone, and you need to just click 7 time and version, and it will enable the double version. Now go to additional setting. Now you can see the developer option. Go it, and you need to enable the OEM unlocking and enable USB debugging. After that, you need to go back. Now again here you can check the rooted status, that is currently not rooted. Again you need to go to the Google and search for SuperSU APK and download that APK. I have already downloaded that, and I am installing it right now. You can see that is installed successfully. You can see, then click on open. After that, you can see click on start, and you can see root undetected. Then you need to again go back. Now you need to install another APK. I think that is MTK. You can see I have already downloaded that app in my device and installing that APK. You can see, and after installation successful, you need to go back. Now you need to download these three APKs. You can see currently it's still not rooted, and go back to MTK Easy. So for sure, just click on run as 64 bits and wait for it to load. It's loading some scripts. Here you can see in the log, it will just show it. Here you can see the logs, it's run successfully as 64 bits. Go to the Magix. Now you need to go to the root checker. Still that's not rooted. Here you can see you need to click on grant and go back. You need to go to the Magix, and again you need to uninstall Magix and click on supervisor, then allow the root checker. Here you can see after allowing that, the root is successfully installed in your device. That's the way how you can just root any Android without PC. If this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're new here, make sure to subscribe my channel. I'll see you in the next video.